So, Kagutsuchi has lost its light. By the hand of a demon, no less. Now the world will never be born again. Creation is no longer possible. Birth. Maturation. Death. And being born anew. That was once the way of the world. Yet one demon has changed that.
A world is created. Populated by mankind and destroyed. This cycle is what maintains the flow of time. When this and now, time has met her death. In place of the creation of the new world, a new power of darkness emerged, raining chaos, heaping death upon death. You must abandon all preconceived notions and walk the path of supreme power with your head held high. The great will shall surely curse you for going against his way. He will place a heavy burden of atonement on your shoulders, which you shall bear for all eternity. But fear not. Only by receiving that curse can you truly walk the path of conquest. First, I must know the extent of the power of darkness you hold within. Behold, the supreme power of darkness, created by none other than the Great Will himself.
Yeah! Thank you. Oh.
Well done. You've proven yourself with your awesome power.
All you who have lurked in darkness and waited for this day, hear me. A new demon of darkness has been born. The time has come. Together, let us march onward. To the final battle, where our true enemy awaits.